PUMA stands for Princeton University Materials Science Academy. And one of the main purposes is to get high school students excited about the prospect of possible career or study in science and engineering.
The topic was nanotechnology. We had to make our own design out of Legos. And we had like six marbles. They represent atoms. We put it under a light sensor and we used a laser on a mirror. And as we moved it across, it went up and it went down. We sort of seen the pattern. You could tell the distance and the range between each bump.
Yaya was a high school student from Trenton who is experiencing her first year at PUMA this year. Yesterday, we had Dr. Steve Lyons come and speak to our group about quantum computing. At the end, she turned around to me and said, "This is what I want to do. I want to be an engineer. I want to solve problems like him."
Dr. Verma, he's an electric engineer. And what I find fascinating is that he actually is in the bio field. Let's say a person is blind, and to compensate for the cone and rods, usually in the eye, they have a sensor on the back of the eye, which maybe won't allow someone to see perfect vision, but they maybe see lights.
In science and engineering, we are faced with some very challenging and some very important problems. And I also believe that the solutions to those problems aren't necessarily going to come from places or from people that we would expect or that we would predict.
So as a teacher, one of the most rewarding points comes at the very last day of PUMA, when the students give a presentation about their work. To see them up there and learning that lesson that people care about what they have to say, and that they have the power to contribute to the scientific community or to learn something new.